Jesus in Luke chapter 21 predicts the destruction of the Jerusalem temple, wars, revolutions, earthquakes, famines, and great signs from heaven. Jesus also warns his disciples that even before all these fearful events, the disciples will face trials and persecutions. Jesus never promised an easy path to anyone who would like to follow him. However, in the face of persecution, Jesus posed an opportunity to his disciples. Persecution will provide the disciples with an opportunity to testify. Jesus counsels the disciples not to worry about what they will say when the time of persecution comes. Any human preparation that the disciples might make will prove inferior to the divine inspiration that will be provided to them as it is needed. Luke, in the book of Acts, reports the fulfillment of these prophecies of Jesus. The disciples, during their conflict with the kings, governors, arrest and persecution, amazed their opponents with unquestionable words of wisdom. Similar trials with various intensity like opposition, struggle and suffering will indeed come along our way. However, we have the same resources the apostles had, the constant sustaining and the protecting care and providence of Jesus our Master. Loving Lord, grant us the grace to persevere in the face of difficulties.